Giddy up. Whoa! Heya. Slower. Let's go! That's it, Roach. Yeah.
Wonder what caused the avalanche.
Giddy up. That's it, Roach. Run, Roach. Go. Hey, yeah.
Someone dragged a litter through here.
I long to be home, to the modest abode whose corners are
stop.
Strength wanes, and my breath shorter grows, and my sinews turn stiff, and my blood's coursing slows. It's time, high time, I was homeward bound to the modest abode whose corners I roamed.
I know that song. What are you doing here?
Look, man.
Another one. And so many times I've told him.
What's that you say, Wilfred?
Right you are. They never learn. At least this one heard a song before he died.
Who were these men?
My crew. They swore never to leave me. Kept their word. Tall one's Wilmar, Wilfred's to his right, and the lad with the stutter's Wilhelm.
Why do you and your crew stay?
We cannot leave. If we ventured it again, the giant would kill us all, like he did the others.
Why'd the giant spare you?
Me and me crew and the sirens. We're helping him build a longship. I sew the sails and run away at times, and then the sirens fly out and bring me back.
Why does he need a ship? Where's he want to go?
Promise not to tell no one. I trust my men to take the secret to their graves. But you?
Promise, won't tell anyone.
Fine then. The giant's going to sail her out to defeat the gods come Ragnarok. The final battle for the world's end. She'll soon be ready.
Not much game here, but I saw the giant give you food. Where's he get it?
Don't know, don't ask. Food suits me. Suits my crew.
Over there, on the ground. Hand's got bite marks on it.
What? Where? Wilmar, dammit! You're supposed to clean up. Couldn't keep a secret if your life depended on it! We had a choice. That or starve to death. And I didn't force anyone. You know, whole crew voted in favor.
You're Harald Houndsnout, Jarl of Undvik? Heard you were dead.
We look like stiffs to you. Me and me lads.
Well...
Exactly. So they all think me dead, you say?
Mayhaps it's for the best.
I'm looking for Hjalmar on Crate. Word is he came to this isle with a crew. Aimed to defeat the giant.
I saw him, as did Wilmar.
Sure it was him?
Wilmar's got eyes like a hawk. They stood where you stand now. Poor shape they were in. Leaf the Red, Folin, Viggy. And just between you and me, that boy's not quite right in the head. Oh, the young on Crate was here too.
They recognize you?
No. Thank the gods.
Remember when this was?
When what was?
When Hjalmar on Crate was here with his men.
Oh, that? No, I don't remember. You might ask Wilhelm, though.
They say where they were headed?
Did they, Wilmar? Oh, aye. Aim to make camp in the old guard tower. Easy enough to find. Stands in the middle of a valley. Garden, absolutely nothing.
Try to come back for you once I've found Hjalmar.
Sound awfully sure you'll find him. Maybe you can kill the giant while you're at it. All on your own. They're the same to a man, aren't they, Wilhelm? All think themselves immortal.
Gotta go. So long.
Hey, if you really aim to return, mind bring me some solid twine. You're like to find it in the village. And nails. We're short on nails. Can you remember that? Nails and twine.
I'll remember.
Come on, Roach.
Slow now. Whoa.
Let's go!
Yalmar's encampment. They were attacked. Fought barefoot. Sirens caught them by surprise. Scavengers got to this one. Taken by surprise, but they fought off the attack men. I need more clues.
Drag the boat north.
Search the perimeter. Two people came through here. Separately. These tracks are older. Somebody left the camp before the attack.